washing by her side. She hangs out all her hopes and dreams on the washing line to dry. Think about the future, think about the past, think about the man she's with and if it's gonna last. Then suddenly a thought comes as she's hanging out the clothes. Maybe she'll meet someone else. You never know. Because if I could meet George Clooney, he'd say hi and say, how are you? He would kiss me on the cheek and then he'd take me out for coffee. And maybe when we've dated maybe 7 months or longer, he would take me off to Venice and we'd ride in a gondola. Standing in the kitchen, potatoes in her hand. Half an hour till dinner time, nothing really planned. Peeling off potatoes like the layers of her life. Is this what she signed up for when she became a wife? Then suddenly a thought comes as she's watching the TV. It's all about the space program. Yes, that's what I should have been. Because if I'd have been a spaceman, I could go up to the stars. I think I'd go to Venus, I think I'd go to Mars. And if my spaceship broke, I know that George would pull me through. He'd probably sacrifice himself to get me to the ground. Life has passed me by, I know these things aren't real. But I have to make these stories up to remind me that I feel. Half an hour till dinner time, he comes through the door. Kisses her upon the cheek like all those times before. Washing up still beckons, not as bad as it would seem. Cause George will always be around to satisfy her dreams. Then suddenly a thought comes as she's watching the TV. Maybe this is all there is to life. Maybe this is all that there will be. Life has passed me by. I know these things aren't real. But I have to make these stories up to remind